What are you up to now? Revelio. Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Ancient secrets bring forth an age of magic. With the
Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
You there! Yes, you! I wonder if you might come with me for a moment.
Hey, it's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
Where do you find time for this and your homework?
I've plenty of time for both. Been managing for years. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywig stings. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywig stings for me.
Of course. You never know when you might need a quick means of escape from the castle.
Brilliant, thank you. But you should know that it's not exactly quick. It's the secret bit that's helpful. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's... Concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find.
Come with me for a moment.
Repairer. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Levioso.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Lumos.
You there? Yes, you! I wonder if you might come with me from...
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
If something threatens me, first thing I...
Hello there. Please, come in. Let me know if you need help finding anything. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion.